10th of October. I'm taking a ride, looking at some of the leaves falling down in the back end of Greene County. What happened to come up this? What's the name of this road, Viv?
Log Cabin
Road. Looked up in the woods and saw a couple bends I'm just going to check out. I think this is private property. I don't want to do any harm here or do anything I don't want to be doing or get out of here. Just going to step off the road and take a look. See one bend right here that we noticed from the car. One's bent over top of another one, it looks like. Have to be real careful this time of year because I think archery season for deer is in. Yeah, see that bow? Yep. Beautiful woods.
Thank you. gators and lonely geese. Some Humpty Bank.
You saw it too?
Yeah. That was a raven.
Some cats and elephants, but sure as you're born. Don't you forget my unicorn.
In them old
Yes, that is a larch. Turning gold on us, man. Yep. There's a pretty little plant. Seen them in the woods all my life. I don't really know the name of them. But they're pretty though. Wow. That's odd. When you stop to think. Usually it's the top that falls first and pulls everything with it, but that one, the top held on. From the beginning it was tangled up and tied up there. So what shoved the rest of it on down, and the top wouldn't let go, so it snapped because it was being pulled or shoved from down here. Huh. I'd say that's maybe the first sign in here. Picture when that happened. It was this bottom that was being pulled down.
Try to get another shot at that.
I think this is a little evidence. This tree here, right up there.
It was fastened into the top of that little tree with grapevines. And it snapped up there because it was being pulled so hard. Down here somewhere, the top refused to come out of the tree and it snapped because it was being pulled. I think my GoPro just ran out of battery power. I hear some things down in the woods, but I know that I'm not going to be able to stay here. I got to leave now because I'm running out of...
I've noticed that seems like the forest people in this area don't do a lot of the stuff you hear the other ones talking about, but they do a lot of the tree bends. Now those two are wrapped around each other. The bigger one is an elm, bent up over and down, and I come down to see if it was hooked onto that little one growing up off of the ground there, but it's not. Instead, it has that limb with a big end up hooked onto it and making it hang down as if it's a weight. Look at that. That's on the little one is on the back side. The little one, as I was saying, starts out in the back, wraps around the front, ends up in the back behind the main one, the elm, which is bowed down. And instead of being tied down this time, it has the weight of another limb from a different kind of a tree hung on it with the big end. Look at the stuff
stacked in the limbs of that tree there. Big one on the left,
the way it's holding some of the ones on the right. And the ones on the right, the one in the back, the little one, would fall out of there if that other one wasn't holding it back. They had to be placed just like Echo. The top of the one that's holding it back is behind the right limb that is still growing to hold it in place so it can stand there and hold the other one. Thank you.